American media say at least 8 people have been killed in Pittsburgh after a shooting at a synagogue. 4 police officers are among the injured. The shooting took place at the Tree of Life Synagogue during a baby naming ceremony. It's located in the Squirrel Hill neighborhood, which has a large Jewish population. The gunman, described as a heavy-set white male with a beard, has been named by US media as Robert Bowers. He surrendered to police after a tense standoff.